Yo.
Yo.
Most of you will probably be my friends, and I'd tell you to go watch this because I'm lame, but
I'm you, bro.
Currently in Florida, Orlando.
I have to be on my plane tomorrow at 8, and then I'm going to a concert with Miss Bryn. So that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna die mentally inside because no sleep is no bueno. That's the start of my vlogs. So me and my mom are on our way to, is it Rogers, Arkansas?
Yes.
Rogers, Arkansas. We're gonna get some Starbucks. Brent can't come with us sadly because my car has low tire pressure and shamefully doesn't want to fit back here. That would be mucho maso mena. No. I don't even know. It's Spanish one. You write her name on it, spin your tires on it, build your cornfield whiskey bonfire. I know. After a deflated tire, losing my keys, and a broken mirror of my car, we are now going to golf.
Super excited.
Baby, what's on your mind when you see me pull up in your drive? Do you wanna go downtown? Maybe have a little high dollar wine. Do you wanna go out to the country and maybe blow all?
Hey! So we're about to do a photo shoot.
Yes.
It's gonna be like skater themed, mm-hmm. A laundromat, maybe a sunset.
Who knows? Maybe my editor. Yeah.
And Bri is already ready, and she looks like a freaking
model. She looks
good. Oh yes, guys. Girl. We're gonna get ready.
Clean up. We're gonna clean up ourselves.
I'm gonna watch it.
Peace. So I'm wearing this halter top. Bras don't really work for this. But we're gonna call Ulta and see if they have boob tape.
Body tape.
Thank you for calling Ulta Beauty in the North Park Mall. How can I help you today?
Hi, I was just wondering if you guys had any body tape.
Oh, any body tape. Oh, for lifting?
Yes. Okay, how much are they? Do you know?
Let's zoom up.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Have a good day.
Bye.
Run a cheap flight. Little 7-11, baby. Roll those dice. Do I make you feel pretty?
So, we're gonna go get some sushi and. Oh my god.
We look good!
Beach to a party in the city. Do you want to take.
So we ordered
back.
Philadelphia tempura.
I got the tempura Cali.
Oh.
Steamed rice.
Fried. Comment down below if you think steamed.
Honestly, probably you two will be my only viewers. I have one subscriber and it's Brady.
I'll subscribe. Okay guys, so we actually have something very interesting that just happened.
Okay, so I was like, hey, you wanna be my vlog, like to our waiter?
To our waiter, yeah.
Like thinking that this guy was like,
some
no
random,
big deal, you know?
Random.
Some homeless guy, yeah.
Oh!
Oh!
No. Okay, not quite.
Okay.
So, I'm like, you wanna be my vlog? And he's like, oh, how's your vlog? Like, is it good? Like, I'll be in it. Yeah. I was like, yeah, cool. I mean, like, I'm pretty famous with my 3 followers, you know? And oh, there's a car.
He's like, actually, I blog. And I was like, we were like, no way, like, what?
Mm-hmm. And who are you?
And he's like, I take pictures, like, I travel a lot, and...
And this guy looked awfully familiar. I was like, mm-hmm. I was like okay, I feel like I know you.
And he's like, yeah, he was like my Instagram, and it's Jared.
Yeah.
We follow like, this celebrity.
I follow you. I was trying to hit this guy to make my blog. I was like,
so good.
Yeah, he's so good.
And he followed like, Sama back.
Yeah, yeah, I was like, I was like, I think you follow me actually. And then I was like, oh wait, no, you don't. He's like, oh, I'll follow you. Like, what's your name? I was like, it's Sama. He's like, that's a dumb name. I was like, thanks, bro.
I was like, my name is Chris.
Yeah,
I didn't follow me.
Her meal was $10.98, okay. And she gave, or no, it was $11.98, and she thought she it was $10.98, yeah. So she gave him $11, and yeah. He's like, we were like walking out, and Chris and Bria were like, oh, I'm kind of disappointed like you didn't follow us, yeah. And he's like, oh, hey, guys.
He like pops his head out the door, I'm like, yeah.
We're like, oh, he wants to follow you guys, and he's like, you guys are short at all.
And I said, keep the change, like, yeah. I was like, you can
she's
keep
like,
it.
Keep the change, and she's like, oh.
I was digging my purse, like, last dollar I owned.
Really cool. He's like, he's going to LA.
Yeah.
Shout out. We're going to
hit him up.
Shout out. Shout
it's
out.
Jared.
It's Jared. Go
you're
follow
cool.
him.
Yes. You're the best waiter. Just so you know.
So
you should follow me on Instagram.
Yeah.
You're my feelings.
Okay. Well, now we are on our way to the laundromat.
Mm-hmm.
Laundromat.
Wait, hold it like this.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry. And we're going to take some cute Cupid
pictures. Yeah.
Like,
Cupid. And they're gonna look so good, guys.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Well, this is golden hour.
Oh my god. Okay.
Yo.
There is a change of place.
Let me show you. Let me show you. Look. Wow.
Is that
look.
An idea or is that an idea?
It's beautiful. Beautiful. Look.
We don't need a laundromat.
Yeah.
Who cares?
Only went in circles and broke laws for it, but mm-hmm. It's a flower shop.
Hey!
Alina's bags! Alina's bags!
We just finished editing the video. It's freaking good.
It's so
if
good.
You don't enjoy it, like, I'm disappointed. I have a saggy eye
crying.
Right now. Look at my saggy eye! Ask Selma. Like, Selma thinks I
thought
pretty,
it was so good.
Yeah.
We're pretty fun. Like, we do some pretty fun things.
Yeah,
like,
we're
you
fun
guys
people.
Probably would want to watch.
Yeah, inspire.
Yeah.
Make the world a little bit more fun. So. We're peacing out for the final time. Peace.
This is a peace.
Oh, God.
Okay. Okay. Please delete that. Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Love it.
Mwah.
Heart. Subscribe.
No.
Okay. Wait,
okay,
I'm actually going to say it.
Chris Nicole Smith signing off. We'll be back.
Adios. Bye-bye.
We're so annoying.
I know.